I love those. All four of those outfits absolutely slap.
Player, this pimp don't lie. How many rap stars you know that went to Berkeley High? I'm always with a cup of bourbon. I'm in here choosing, you up here searching.
Yo, welcome to the show, everybody. It's me, Ben, and welcome back to a brand new video. Today, I'm sitting down and checking out Grayish for the first time. This music video is called Blood Knight. I had a few different people in my Discord, but also on Twitter and in Instagram DM say, hey, Ben, if you have a moment, would really appreciate it if you check this one out. And I do have a second today, so I figured I would do it. I am a few days late, so I do apologize for that. Normally, I'm a little bit quicker on the uptake, but I figured better late than never. I know this is not the debut. I thought maybe it was because I just haven't heard of this group before, and that is on me for not doing my research. I do apologize, but this is, in fact, a comeback. So, this is Blood Knight Grayish. Hopefully, that's how you say the name. If I'm saying that wrong, please let me know. Let's get to it. Is it G-reyish? It's probably Grayish. Let's just go. 3, 2, 1. Click play. Intro's been long enough. What's poppin', y'all? What's poppin'? Her nails are so fire. Damn, she like threw her. Okay, so red is a theme here. I like this choreography so far too. Woo! Very pretty. Ooh. And this is all pre-chorus, isn't it? Interesting. Okay, this is very different from anything I've reacted to. Once again with the red though, it's all over the video. Oh, that sort of like distorted hit right there was really cool. Okay, she came through with the swagger there. I love that black dress. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Outfits here are the best ones in the whole video. Are y'all really out here playing around with the Ouija board? Are y'all kidding me? I love those. All four of those outfits absolutely slap. What? Ah. I'm trying to get the melody like rolling around in my head. It's kind of hard for me to keep with it, but that's okay. It is very new to me. Once again, the distortion is so nice. I like that. They had the letter over the G, so I guess for the name of the group. I like her tone a lot. Her voice is like the perfect amount of edge. Goodness gracious. Anyway, high note was crazy too. I can't get over that black dress. I can't get over that black dress. Let's go. Over the top of the vocals. Larynx, great. Bet. All right, that is Blood Knight. Grayish. Overall, y'all, lots of positives from the song itself, but to be honest, I don't know if it's something that I'd probably end up putting on playlist. I feel like this is one of those times where if I'm watching the music video, I can enjoy the song probably a lot. But because it's really different from something I'd normally listen to, I don't know if it's something I'll really playlist. The thing is, I'm way more impressed by the members than I am by the song itself, if that makes sense. So I'll definitely have to swing back around and check out their debut because I missed that, obviously, and to check out what that one's like, because as I just said, not to, you know, repeat myself, but the members very much impressed me. All of them are so gorgeous. I love their voices. The rapper is really interesting. I can't remember. The vocalist that was wearing the, what was she wearing in that one scene? It doesn't matter. I'm impressed with all four, that's the point. So I'm very curious to see what their debut was like. Y'all keep reminding me and I'll get to that one day. But yeah, overall review for me, song, cool. Is it gonna end up on playlist? Probably not, but I am very much interested in these girls now. That is what just happened. Anyway, thank y'all for watching the video. Thank y'all for being on me and being patient with me. Like I said, I do my best to get to things as soon as I can, but sometimes schedules get in the way and, you know, y'all already know how it is. But thank y'all for watching. Till next time, my friends. Love y'all very much and peace.